Now, a new survey has revealed where the happiest place in the country is. And guess what? It's not Auckland.
In fact, Aucklanders are the least happy of the bunch. So what does the happiest place in the country have that Auckland doesn't? Reece Matthewson went to find out.
Us Kiwis are pretty lucky to live here. I mean, just look at us. And this. And this. But it's little old Nelson that's been surveyed as the happiest place in the country.
So why is it here, the centre of New Zealand, where people are happiest? I hit the streets to find out. Nelson was recently discovered to be the happiest place in the country. Why do you think that is?
Probably because of the beaches.
We've got a lot of different types of people.
Cheap pies.
Oh, everything. From here, you can... Oh, I shouldn't tell the Aucklanders because we've closed the gate.
Just met the happiest looking person so far. Why do you think Nelson's the happiest place in the country? Auckland was the least happy. Why do you think that was?
They don't have as lovely people as they do here.
I'm an Aucklander.
Oh, sorry.
So busy, too busy. I've got a son that's up there. And
how often does he visit?
He's actually coming in a few weeks.
I hope he gets to de-stress.
Yeah, I hope so too. Well, mind you, he's playing in a band, so probably he won't be.
What band? Give him a shout out.
Oh, gosh, I can't remember.
So what are the people of Nelson doing to stay so cheery?
What's one thing that each of you do, could be daily, could be weekly, that brings you an amount of happiness?
Oh, walking.
Probably having a smoothie in the morning.
Walking and picking up garbage.
You enjoy picking up garbage?
Absolutely, yes.
Volleyball.
Volleyball's a big one, yep.
Photography.
Photography?
Yep.
Nice.
All you have to do is pick it up and walk 5 yards and there's a damn rubbish bin right here.
Yeah, but I don't know where it's been. I don't know
who
what's
cares.
On.
Well, wear some gloves then. Come on, get a grip. Use a little bit of common sense, mate. Come on.
The Nelson residents were certainly insightful, so I took to the streets of Auckland to see if I could bring them a little bit of Nelson joy.
Would you like a free smoothie?
Oh yeah, I'll take a free smoothie.
Has your day been improved by having a smoothie?
Yeah.
Is there something wrong with the smoothie?
No, there's nothing wrong with it. Has that made your day better?
100%.
Has it made you happy?
Very happy. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Can I give you a hug?
Yeah, of course. Here he goes. Can
no,
I shoot?
No,
okay, cool. Brutal. That was so brutal.
Oh, wouldn't it, bro? Thank you so much.
No worries.
Yeah.
You too. And that's made me happy because there's nothing funny than watching someone struggle to drive a scooter while holding a drink.
And what's better than a smoothie? A cheap pie.
Oh, you take a dollar.
I'll take a dollar for a pie. Just drop it in. Put one out.
Bigger, bigger.
There you go. Drop it in.
And some cheese.
Thank you.
And some cheese.
That made you happier?
It has, because I haven't had lunch.
Oh, there we go.
If a smoothie or a cheap pie isn't your thing, why not play some volleyball?
Do you guys be up for a quick game of volleyball?
Yes. Of course.
Yeah? There we go. I hit the camera straight away. Here we go, what do we got? I don't think it's going to get better than that.
And if all else fails, just pick up some rubbish.